Not to argue, but this ain't exactly within our mission parameters.
Yeah, well, our mission went from recon to rescue the minute we found U.S. soldiers butchered.
Fucking orders. I like it.
Orders ain't worth following if it means leaving people to die, Lugo. Conrad's still alive. I think he is. I know he'd agree with me.
Tracks end here. Guess this is the nest.
Yeah, it's quaint. Very post-apocalyptic.
Just don't get cocky. Remember, these guys already took out 4 soldiers and kidnapped another.
Careful, they got a lookout.
Below, on the walkway. Put him down.
Say this shit just got weird.
Fuck weird. This is out of control. Not only do they got people here, they got a fucking DJ. We need to radio command ASAP.
No, not yet. Conrad and the 33rd need our help. And this soldier can lead us straight to him. Once we know the 33rd is safe, we'll radio for evac. Hostile down.
Thank you. the hell did they go? That was too easy, boys. Heads up.
Roger that.
Long-range target!
Adios.
Put him down!
Got the target!
One down!
Tango, trying to move!
Reloading!
Hostile with a shotgun coming our way! Watch yourself!
All right!
Watch him learn, baby! RPG, second floor!
Need to find an exit.
Anyone else feel like we should try talking to these guys again? I mean, we did come here to save them.
Man, we are way past that point.
Got a reason.
These people don't want to talk. They're out for blood.
Lugo's right. Best we can do is get out of here and find the 33rd before these people tear him apart.
Okay. Shoot first, questions later. Got it.
We find Conrad, he'll answer our questions.
You hear that?
Someone's coming.
Quick, hide.
Dropping C4? What were you thinking?
They were dug in, sir. We didn't have many options.
You're lucky this whole place didn't collapse. Where's the soldier? The one we took from the plane?
Downstairs, sir.
Is he being guarded?
At all times.
Good. Think I'll go say hi.
Agent Custodian, wait.
What?
He won't talk, sir.
He'll talk to me.
Walker, that guy was American.
Yeah, I noticed.
Why are the locals taking orders from an American? And why's he got a hard-on for the 33rd?
I have no idea.
Shit.
Ask him yourself.
They're still alive. Take care of them.
Careful, gentlemen. We're not alone.
Oh, you smell that? Someone's definitely been living there.
If you can call it that.
I'd call it survival. Probably been this way since the first storms hit.
Life's hard. Doesn't give him a reason to start killing soldiers.
The American we saw upstairs gave him a reason.
Yeah, but why?
Wish I knew.
Got a light up ahead.
Go take a look.
You're the boss.
Hey,
Come on, follow me. Everyone be cool. We got civilians down here.
Nice place.
You guys seen this shit? Silk curtains, silverware, some nice crystal. Fuck, they got a piano too? I'm in the wrong line of work.
Lugo, quiet.
Sorry.
Christ. These soldiers were massacred.
Nah. Look how they're lined up. This was an execution.
Just like the Kabul death squads.
Shit.
Yeah.
Someone's here.
Follow me and stay quiet.
We're gonna keep at this until you tell me what I want to know! How many soldiers are stationed at the water depot?
Get your licks in while you can, Agent. 33rd's on their way here right now.
Damn can't save you. The 33rd lost their balls the day they went rogue.
Fuck you. Dubai would be at peace if you hadn't stirred up the locals. Got him killing soldiers again. Did you really think we weren't gonna fight back?
We hoped you would. The CIA doesn't start when it can't finish.
Well, now's the time to prove it, because I'm not telling you shit.
No!
What the hell?
Hold your fire!
Lower your weapon!
I look stupid to you?
No. That's why you're gonna point that pistol somewhere else.
Lower your weapon. I'll lower mine.
Not gonna happen.
You got a name?
McPherson, First Lieutenant. You?
Walker, Captain. We found your friend at the plane. He told us where to find you.
Really? Where's he at?
He didn't make it.
Why am I not surprised?
So what? You think we killed him?
I didn't say that.
You're not saying much of anything, Lieutenant.
Article 4, Captain. You gotta speak to my commander.
Well, where's he at?
By now, I'd imagine he's just downstairs.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Why don't you wait here? I'll go get him.
Check the body.
God damn. All this stuff is CIA.
This must have been their safe house.
Hiding behind civilians? Not the manliest of tactics.
That's normal for the CIA.
Yeah, but killing U.S. soldiers isn't. Yeah,
watch are. Out, man! We've got bogeys!
Return fire!
Can't get to
them. Those were soldiers. Our own guys.
It was self-defense.
Doesn't make me feel any better.
It's not supposed to.
Y'all stand back. We got daylight up ahead.
That's our exit. Follow it.
Get back here! Stop running! This is for your own good!
What? The 33rd is chasing down some viewing.
Attack!
Shit!
Return fire!
They're soldiers!
They will kill us if we don't! Now open fire!
Bitches laying down!
Reloading!
Shit, 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 shit! Fuck, shift, right!
Take them out!
Save fire! We need to keep moving before more soldiers show up.
You mean more American soldiers?
Rogue soldiers. It's clear the 33rd is no longer acting as part of the U.S. Army.
So what do we do?
Well, if we're gonna sort this out, we need to find John Conrad.
How's that help? You just said the 33rd were rogue.
Conrad wouldn't abandon his duty. The 33rd may be hostile, but I guarantee the Colonel isn't part of it.
How can you? Seriously, bro, you're creeping me out.
Because I know the man. Now get that open.
Not a problem.
Civilians. Why?
Shit.
You're gonna kill them all.
Can't let that happen, Walker.
We're not going to.
Then let's hurry up and get down there. Follow me.
I know there's a lot of you asking the same question right now. Why? Well, I'd like to ask you the same thing. There was no reason for any of this. We made a truce. You broke it. We gave you a chance to surrender, and you ignored it. Why? Why? I mean, why would you do that? You chose it, not us. The only piece I can offer you now is this. The perfect tune to play you on stage.
I see you moving! Hop down in the open!
Keep heading down! Keep your eyes peeled for contact!
of them?
Think we're clear.
What about the civilians? 33rd get away with any of them?
Yeah, they did.
Don't need a translator to know they're hurting.
Are they saying now?
These people want us gone.
We should get out of here and leave these people to grieve.
Yeah, I think that's the least we can do. Come on.